They will now turn and shoot both of those crosses, separating themselves for landing. So ladies and gentlemen, they land quite close to the ball out of the room.